Neue Paradoxes? Ah, good point. This isn't the first time this has happened. I was about to mention that. You're a robot as well. That's not gonna work. But my character can't speak either, so we're kind of fucked. I mean, I will totally be fine if you just both die and I take your spot. I'm fine with that. Totally fine. Fully functioning lifts. Haven't seen one of those in so long. It's been so long. Cube! Broken cube. Broken cube android fusions. Kevin, what are you doing? You have no clue. You have no clue what you're doing. This is...
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose, walking onto them. How can you not do the one thing you designed for?
Oh, Kevin.
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer? Warmer? Boiling hot? Boil. Okay, colder. Colder. Very cold. Very, very cold. Just get on the button. That's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny because we've been at this for 12 hours and you haven't solved it either. So I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
I assumed it wasn't actually directed at me, but fuck, that was good timing on this part. They're adorable, they're little crabs. Go down there and help them. So cute. Oh, I have to get down there. I just hope those little things don't shoot. Oh. Not go in their enclosure anyway. I want to befriend the little crab thingies. Ah, we are going into their enclosure. Doing? Look, just here? Come on. And here. Oh, you're not. You don't even have a full shell. Partially broken. Little cuties. And they're in the. No, just again. This one has just shut off. Aw, oh, little cutie.
Ah, yes! I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh.
Hey!
Hello? True.
What? Yeah,
that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
I thought I'd fix that.
The main core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so...
It is great to see you too.
And off we go.
Oh, the poor thing broke down. I want to take one as a pet, but I know... Oh, they all broke down. I want to take one as a pet, but I know that the force field will just destroy them. Cute little shits. Poor little things.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something.
Yep.
Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, man alive, nothing feels better. That's why I've got to test. So you're going to test, and I'm going to watch, and everything is going to be just.
Morning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown.
Shut up!
Yes, perhaps. But here's the thing, if he kills me, he'll sell the test subjects again.
It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, it's not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it.
Okay, fella.
Impossible. Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous.
I just want to listen for his dialogue options. Also, these walls are very clean, very smooth. Haven't seen those clean walls in a while.
You? Still got to get through the door. Need to get through the door there.
Oh no, it's not one of these talking cubes.
Still got to get through the door. Please, need to get through that door there.
Alright.
Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea.
It's the last animation.
Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier.
Kevin? Oh, that's the door he opened.
Here we go! There, do it again.
Alright. I'm gonna leave. Out there.
Come on, you've already solved it!
Let's look at everything.
Come on, you've already solved it once! Less than a minute ago, you solved this puzzle. Do it again, please. Less than 1 minute ago, you solved this puzzle. Now you're having problems. You just beat this test literally 20 seconds ago.
Okay, now you know what? I'll put the thing on the button.
Nothing. Alright, can't blame you for trying. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere.
Dual pit experiments. What? What did you do? Kevin, what did you do? Added another room or something? He added another room. Not a lot.
It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
He renamed make the thing. That's great. Oh, I'm in love.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
It indeed is, Gladys. You never wrote test on the walls. Maybe we could have done that. Ooh. Spirally elevator. Me likey. Some rubbish. What have you done here? Ooh. Okay, this pulls me down. Good to know. Cube. Little crap cube front. Doop. Does it work sideways? It indeed does work sideways. No problem going to my little crap friend. Ah. There you go, little cube friendo.
Oh, wow. Well done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Probably make some sort of mistake sooner or later that will let me escape. Weekly laboratories so cracks me up.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
That's good to know. I'm just kind of stuck here. Oh. Oh shit. Okay. Now I can't touch any of them. So, okay. Now this should work. Okay. I made it.
Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need...
And that's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Huh. Yep. It's in their nature to test, and also there's something preventing them from just solving the tests themselves. Interesting. Puts them in physical pain if they try. Where's the cube? Cube friend? Cube tube? Oh, I see. Smooth transition. Come here, little guy. They are so cute.
Yes. Well done.
Thank you.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you pressed the
button. I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably
evil little thing.
But that was worth it.
You're evil. Evil little potato. But it was pretty funny. Wait till the laboratories. Still great.
He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
Oh, good.
I'm coming, coming. Don't start yet. You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shut them out. Good as new.
Skeletons. Right. I guess I did stockpile some tests.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? It's seamless.
Great. Button. Oh! Cube friend. Alright, I used the wrong portal. Now, is that? Yes, that's it. Perfect. And now I do this. Look at this little guy. How cute. Very cute. Ooh, bouncer. I'll go there, and then I'll have to catch myself. I hope I can make this. Woo! So cute. Now, this thing up there. Hello, there. Wait, I need to get up there first. No. Oh, fuck. Solved it.
Oh, here we go. Here it comes.
Here it comes.
Oh, disappointing.
What? How was that disappointing?
It's happening sooner than I expected.
What?
I'm sure we'll be fine.
What is happening, Gladys? Tell me. Talk to me, potato. What is happening, potato? Had us.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way.
What?
Right? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents. What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being
adopted? She's got a point.
Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
But some of my best friends.
Potatoes, you want to talk?
You moron. She's not fat.
Yes, thank you.
Not a moron. Just do the test.
But thank you for acknowledging it, Gladys. Oh, the turret. What is up, little guy? Happy travels! Nope. Okay. Let's drop the turret. Yeah. Now. Oh! It reverses. But what? I need to get the cube over here first. No, 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 let me go. Nope. Oh, this is the abyss. Yeah, if I fall past here, I'm gonna die. Okay, okay, do not let that happen. But, how am I supposed to get over there? The door is already open, I just need to get over there. But how? How do I get to that button? Because there's nothing I can place a portal on over here. Perfect. Bye. Oh, perfect.
It's not enough. If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
What? I just did it, you fool! You think? I like it. Bit quiet, perhaps I can turn the music on.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned.
Yes.
So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
I do like the music he picked, though. No, that needs to be higher. Something along here, perhaps? Yep, that caught me. Now what do I do? I can slowly itch my way over there. Or is it inch my way? I guess that would make more sense. Whoop! Here I am. Now what? Aha, there's the button. And that is where I need to go. I see how I'm doing that. To the ceiling and plap. of the musical cue. Whap. Bounce. And into the void. Great, and where is it supposed to go? Over there. So I just need to do what I did for me. For the cube. That could be a problem. Okay, so that's something. This button isn't labeled, so it's just for the door indeed. Wish I could reverse this. Damn it. This could take a while. There is an easier way! Ah! What the fuck? I know, my dude. I know.
The body he's squatting in, my body, has a built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though.
Interesting.
Me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me, out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is
perfect. Yep. Should I wait for him to start moving, or... okay. Alright.
Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually the real
shit.
You, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face.
I didn't mean to do that. But yeah, that's a bad placement for your screen, buddy. Okay. Whoop! Didn't mean to do that. Good old barrier. Actually, it still feels pretty new. So. Now I can push all the buttons out. What? Oh, the field! Fuck! I forgot about that. Shit.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test chamber might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
Alright, cube saved. Okay, and I know how to get to the door. That is good. Hold up, I can't get the cube in there, I just realized. There. isn't it right? I can't take you in there. If I walk in there, the portal will close and I will get shot. No, fuck you.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Nope. How do I get back up? Shit, nope, no. Made it. Not a problem at all. Bounce.